Bravo, default budget update, Director.
Default budget. In your mailboxes today, you received the health insurance numbers, which is what we were waiting for the default budget. I've been here for 16 years, and I heard Rusty say something about his 35 years, and Jamie can probably contest to some of those years. None of us have ever seen an actual decrease, but we did receive a decrease in our insurance rate ranging from negative 8.6% as high as a negative 13.2%. So today I did the numbers, took the actual health insurance as of today, did an average of the plans that are being used by our active employees, and came up with an 8.6% decrease, which I have taken off of the proposed, or what we have for actuals for today, and plugged a new number into the health insurance line. So it went from, just wrote all of this down, it was proposed at $2,999,454, and it's going down to $2,636,021. So it ends up being $363,433 less than the BOF budget that was put forward, because we used the 7% increase like we normally would do. So that is in the default budget and is in front of you guys tonight. I know you didn't get it till today, so I don't know if you are comfortable voting on it, but if you do, then we can pass it along to the budget committee, who is anxiously awaiting its arrival.
Thank you, Director. Just one second for clarification, and then go right to Selectman Wilson. We were pending establishment of the default for the health insurance rates. You have those, and the default with those figures is?
In your mailboxes. Oh, okay. The amount, sorry. I can get that for you.
There, that's an answer for you.
The default is $26,507,097 is the default.
Okay. We have that number. We have the health insurance rates. Selectman Wilson.
Yeah, I have two items here. First of all, in the health trust, from 2003 to 2009, the health trust and LGC held back from repaying this town surplus funds, and that is a legal issue that has yet to be tackled. So it's very nice to see lower figures, but by George, they probably owe the town a heck of a lot more money than that. Number two, in the default budget, because I can't tell from these pages, have you factored in the new assistant town manager position in that, so the positions are set in
because
for
they're
this
in the budget
year,
now. Yeah.
So that there's no question.
There should not be any question.
Yeah, of next year's, when we get to next year, if this should happen. Okay. So those are locked in. All right, Christy, thank you very much.
Sir.
No questions.
I think it's excellent that a lot of hard work went into reducing that. It's not only the property liability trust and all the issues we had, but it's also our employees who have been working very hard to work at their own health insurance and their own needs. And, and we look at some of the other stuff like workers' comp, and I believe that's down some.
Yes, it was down slightly.
So that our employees are healthier, so they're not using as much of the insurance. And so that's another reason why it went down, too. So good job.
Excellent. I agree with the rest of you, you know, that the employees doing their part to keep it down is really, really important, and that helps tremendously.
So. And historically, it's been that way.
Yeah, that's good.
There is a recommendation or an assertion by the finance director of a default budget of $26,507,097. Mm-hmm. Is there a motion?
I'll make that motion.
Is there a second?
I'll second.
Griffin, Waddell, all those in favor? Unanimous.
Okay. And also, I just want to note, when we're talking about the default budget, when you guys look at the last page, you'll see that it's reflecting that the default budget is $942,785 above the Board of Selectmen's budget. And that's not really fair, because your guys' budget doesn't reflect the new health insurance rate. So really, the difference between the budget that you guys have presented and the default budget is $579,352. So that's pretty close. So I just wanted to point that out, because it's a big difference, because your budget didn't change, because we didn't get to change the health insurance numbers.
Right.
So.
Thank you, Director. Moving on.